It's quite interesting that many people want to learn how to get back their lost Notepad files, despite Notepad being such a basic program. If you're one of them, then you're in luck, because in this video I'll teach you how to recover unsaved or deleted Notepad. If the Notepad was permanently deleted, we offer a tool in the description box to rescue it. So without any further delay, let's move ahead with the video, but before then, make sure you hit the subscribe button and also hit the notification bell so that you won't miss our future videos. What are Notepad files? Notepad files are essentially basic unformatted text documents that are usually saved with a .txt file extension. Because Notepad doesn't handle any fancy formatting, plain text files are a perfect fit for it. What's surprising is that plain text files have an advantage when it comes to recovering them. Unlike more complex text file formats like Microsoft's .doc and .docx, which contains a lot of additional information, which is also known as metadata, that makes them large and comparatively more challenging to recover. I know it is pretty complicated, but trust me, plain text files are easier to restore. That's what I want to say. Method 1. Use undo function. If you have just experienced a sudden disappearance of the text you were working on in Notepad, you can quickly attempt to retrieve it by using CTRL plus Z shortcut. If the disappearance was the result of your most recent action, pressing this shortcut should bring back everything you had on the page. I know this is a really basic step, but trust me, it works most of the time. But if your Notepad file is deleted or you cannot find it anywhere, then following method should be working great. Method 2. Check the recycle bin. Open your recycle bin in your computer and search for your Notepad file. If there are a lot of files inside, then even you can try to use the search box as well. Once you've found your Notepad file, right-click on it and click on the Restore button. This will restore the Notepad file to the original location. If you cannot find the file in the recycle bin, then your Notepad must have been deleted permanently, and in that case, using a professional data recovery software is the best and the safest option for you. And for that, we'll be using the best data recovery software, which is nothing but AnyRecover. It's the one-stop solution to recover almost all types of files in Windows, not only Notepad, but also more complex files like Word, Excel, PPT, and other Office documents. So check the video description to try this amazing recovery tool to see if it can recover your files. And for a limited period of time, we have an exclusive YouTube discount just for you, so consider yourself lucky. After downloading and installing, run AnyRecover. Click on PC and Hard Drive Recovery, and click on Select a Folder. Now browse the location where you have lost your Notepad file, and AnyRecover will automatically scan the location for all the files that were inside. After the scan is complete, select the Notepad files. Other than that, you can also change the view type to thumbnail, and there are filters where you can select the lost files and modify date. A very useful way of checking your files before recovering them. Now, click on the blue recover button. Select the location where you want to paste in your recovered files, and you are done. Method 4. Recover using temp files. Click on the start button, search for percentage app data percentage, and open it. Here you will see all temporary files on your computer. So go to the search box and search for .txt. Now right-click on your Notepad file and click on copy. Next, you can paste your Notepad file to your desired location and make sure you keep it safe this time. If you ask me, using AnyRecover is the best option for you, as the success rate of recovery is more than 99%. As we mentioned before, don't forget to find the YouTube discount code on the channel homepage, which is nothing but ARYT0110, to receive 10% discount on your license. On the buy page, the lifetime upgrades are on a big deal, so I'll apply it. Paste the code on this area, and I will get 2 discounts. Remember that this is a limited time discount, so make sure you act fast. So, in this way, you can recover unsaved or deleted Notepad. Make sure you follow each and every steps carefully to avoid any errors. And yet, if you have any doubts, then feel free to let us know in the comment box down below. Have a great day ahead, and I'll see you in an upcoming video. Cheers!